Once you begin to appreciate the structure of the mind, there's no reason to believe that anything about us can't be changed. The mind can be solved.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.